I just came back from a lovely trip along the Milky Way. You know, I stopped off at the North Pole to spend the holiday. I called on dear old Santa Claus to see what I could see. And you know something? He took me to his workshop and told his plans to me. So you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake, he knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Now, Santa is a very busy man. He has no time to play. He's got millions of stockings to fill. Yes, on Christmas Day. You'd better write your letter right now and mail it right away, because he's getting ready, his reindeers and his sleigh, with little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy Toot Toots and Rummy Tum Tums. Santa Claus is coming to town, and curly head dolls that toodling coo, elephant boats and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is coming to town.
The kids in girl and boy land will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree.
So you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to